Buy the person opposite you a car.
Look, guys, I can play the piano without touching it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another game of Fortnite. In today's video, we're going to be playing a game of Royal Rumble with a squad of 8. Merry Christmas. Don't lie, it hurts when you breathe. Anyway, welcome to Wimbledon 2020. This is going to be a great video.
Bro, don't let Novak Djokovic do. Yo, yes. Man like Serena Williams, last popping.
Yo, what is
man like Serena Williams?
Welcome
to
TGF.
Bro.
Today,
this
is
crazy.
Today we're playing Extreme Pass the Parcel.
The music plays, it stops, it's in your hand, you have to take off that layer of the packaging. Each layer, we don't know what it's going to contain, it could be good or it could be bad. It's Extreme Pass the Parcel, could be like fucking disgraceful. That is insane.
You know there's no camera there.
Why is this heavy? What's in this rug?
There you go, Ramel. Yo, that was cool.
There you go.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm still. This better be a skiing trip to Austria. Okay, number one.
What is that?
I get to play on the rest of the game drinking some non-alcoholic malt.
It sounds like you'd find in Snape's wardrobe.
Imagine going into Professor Snape's wardrobe. Has he got? Oh, he's got a card.
Yo, I fucking hate you. This is unfair. I want to fucking reverse it. Slag. Drink a Christmas dinner.
So you got blend up.
I just said fucking Mackey's, man. Now I got Ella.
Horseradish, some gravy granules, sprouts, and some cauliflower.
Blend that up quick before someone starts living in there.
Bro, you're using it like a flashlight,
dude. Oh, it smells like a rainforest.
Cheers.
Oh my god.
Ah! I don't want to drink that. That is so bad.
Go, bro. You got this. Keep going.
It's like a train has hit me hard.
Bro, you got this. Keep going.
Oh. Oh my god.
You need to do this, bro. You got this.
Keep going, bro. Keep going.
I'm sorry. It's just shot.
What's the forfeit? I'll do anything.
I'll be fucking set up.
I never said that, bro.
Which one of you set me up?
Swallow, bro.
I can't.
Yo, it stopped.
You could have made a bad choice there, you know.
I think I have, bro. I got loads of candy canes, but I got a letter as well.
Can I have one?
Get the fuck away, yeah.
Show them
the fuck away from my fucking sweet.
Bro, I wanted my man.
Winter Wonderland. Okay, alright. Ice skating is on me, boys. Oi!
My heritage, bro, yeah. Bro, it's from Montego Bay, Jamaica, yeah, bro. What's this?
Oh, the only thing you're used to seeing minus is your GCSE results, you get me?
Yo, I was 2 marks off at A maths, bro. Nah, yo.
Look at that. Stretching my hamstrings, bro. Gonna do a couple of laps.
I'm
going to 10
9 p.m.
Key hammer.
He's terrible with this video, so we're going to head back to the house right now.
Oh, It was Liam!
Why is the Sprouts in it?
Bro, that's what they use for sound effects when the Grinch falls down the stairs.
Bro, it tastes like compost and leaves, bro. How is that sellable food, bro? Bro, you throw it dodgy, you know?
Fucking dick.
Do no reverse.
Fuck me, man.
What? Use this when you get a dare and switch with the player opposite.
That was Romelu, guys!
If you choose to reverse it on anybody, yeah, bro. Choose me, bro. I've got a fetish for being betrayed, bro.
I'm gonna need therapy after the Christmas calendar, you know.
Yeah, bro. What'd you do right now if I just started rotating on the spot like Sonic and just speeded up and then I shot off, bro? Imagine drag racing a torch, bro.
Drag racing a torch! Drag racing run!
It says Boxing Day run.
Spend the next round on a treadmill.
Brussels
sprout, bro.
Did you not get anything else?
No.
You are a lucky, lucky young man.
What do you want for Christmas this year?
He opened £1,000 from a parcel, bro.
Yeah, that is yours. Yeah.
Why is this shaped like a coffin? Am I dying tonight, dude?
Yo! You just got £1,000 and he got shrapnel!
Don't worry, it was on me.
Yo, my god.
Fucking peasant.
Is he?
You're the fucking pussy, both
of you. Enjoy a full turkey whilst your friends enjoy a round of Xmas drink.
You have to eat a turkey, bro, but it's okay because my bitch's so violent she looked like a birthday cake. Oh my god!
It's that dry! It's evaporated and the bone is just there!
Romelu!
What the fuck is that? Bro, it looks like a bronze instrument.
Can I just ask why you're all insulting my fucking cooking?
You pressed the button and left it for a month.
I was gonna put salt on it, but I thought it was spicy, so.
Suck. The Caucasian lyricism that hit me there. Oh, come on, man said salt is spicy, bro.
Why is the meat turned orange, bro?
Bro, give that gap to me. He'll kiss his teeth and shit on your face.
Oh my god.
Bro, that's what I imagine a gazelle tastes like.
What do you imagine what it tastes like? Bro, how do you feel, man?
I'm so dehydrated right now. I don't condone that bullshit. Like, I'm being serious, man. My girlfriend is white. She doesn't make this, yeah? She made me this. I would dump her there and then. That is disrespect. People raw have this in their yards. They think it's okay. They think that's all right.
I got a fucking card! Our Christmas tree.
Yo, shut the camera, bro.
Nah! Fill your t-shirt with holly bush and become a Christmas tree. I don't like this, bro.
Playing the violin.
Fuck, I'm sweating. If I move, it's fucked. Oh, goodness, fuck.
Hey!
I'm hurting on the inside of my t-shirt, bro. Look pretty on the outside, bro.
Yo, T-Jeff, give me a hug.
Are you my friend or my enemy? Romelu! Get off me! Hurry up and finish the fucking round. Finish the fucking round right now. You are pissing me off now. Get off! No! Yo! Stop taking the piss out of me! Stop touching me and stop talking!
His body shape so oblong.
Yo, you lot are are fucking pissing me off. Can I pay you 20 quid, bro, to let me free?
No. If you stay in that till the end of this whole game, I will give you a nice pat on the back with this money.
Yo. This ain't a joke. I feel like a fucking tiger.
What happened to that?
He got 50p.
Guys, ready? Watch the coin, ready? I'm gonna put it in my hand, alright? It's right in there, you watch.
What's that?
It's Luke's dandruff.
No. Yo, I don't have any hair. How can I have dandruff, bro? His skin.
What the fuck's up?
Get covered head to toe in flour. I ain't doing that. Someone else is doing it. I ain't doing that.
Do you want me to be a Christmas tree covered in cocaine?
I'm
alright. You two. Luke's doing it.
Of course I'm doing it. Black people hate black people.
I hate you.
It's time to turn Luke into a snowman.
You're happy about this, aren't you?
Bro, you're over the
I ain't gonna lie, you're sitting too nice for me, you know.
Yo, hates to see people really.
Yo,
what do I mean in Lapland, bro? What is this, bro? Dude, hey, what is this, bro? What is this?
You're gonna have the dry skin, dude.
Bro, it legit feels like it's raining, dude. Bro, is it ending, dude? Are you serious? Small.
Stay still, Luke. Stay still.
Oh my god.
Hey, much is on my head, bro.
Oh yeah. Bro, you look like.
Where's the lamb sauce? Eat a full jar of mint sauce.
Full jar?
No, this is just fucking bullshit. You know what, you lot at home, yeah? Listen right here. If you guys want to cop a new childish movie, 8%.
Mint. Damn. Okay. Sauce.
You gotta eat that whole thing.
There'll probably be someone in the comments going,
mint sauce so nice, I usually eat a jar.
Yeah, you're inbred.
4%. That's strong, isn't it, dude?
If one of you guys can take a single spoonful of that and give me zero reaction, I will neck the entire thing.
Okay. You need to drink that, not spoon it.
Yo, look at he's giving me.
Ross clarted.
Uh-huh. Oi! Fucking hell.
It's like algae.
Look at the size of that present.
What is this? There you go, now.
Didn't expect the weight, man.
And a pair of jeans. Why have I got a pair of jeans, dude? 32 waist, bro. These are leggings for me, bro.
Your legs are so big.
No, he's got the calves of an ox, bro. Yeah. Yo, Luke's got cheeks, you know.
Insurance claim.
Insurance claim.
Five Yo, Brett, you know.
Insurance claim. Bro. Are you fucking joking?
It's 4:30 a.m. We're playing Pass the Parcel in my living room.
What is that onion that you're opening? Look at the layers.
I don't need to go to bed now. I just do this, bro. Shall I do a Luke? Chill out, dude. Don't tell me to chill out, yeah? When I spent my evening in a holly bush sleeping bag. Take a 30-second ice bath.
Look at his shoulder!
We get turned up. This is gonna be the longest 30 seconds of my life, you know. Check the fucking drip. Check the fucking drip!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Such stabbing pains. Oh my god. How does pasta parcel lead to an ice bath?
Oh my god!
No. Me, again! What the fuck?
You're getting
paid.
Oh yeah, bro. Snap on you.
Hey. Yo, we just crossed swords with our £20 note. Nah, that's poor. We have taken our channel too far with money. We disrespect money. There's a plaster.
I have a bad feeling about this, you know.
There's plasters, bro, so I'm not a fan of that.
What does it say, person on there, bro? Yeah.
Buy the person opposite you a car.
Nah.
You might have to hop on Facebook Marketplace, you know.
Yo.
You've got a fresh whip.
Yo, looks like we're buying Luke a car.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you deadly serious?
Yeah.
Yo, they have not to say, bro.
I've found you a car for £150. This guy's first car is a £150 Civic, yeah, probably from 1907, bro. Fucking hell, bro.
Yo, Clarence got a beauty. Look at that, bro. Yo.
Bro, we haven't bought it yet, bro.
Can we just take a moment to look at the paintwork of this, bro?
Yo, here's my car, got extra, bro.
Oi! Oh, sold! Sold! Guys, all you do now is spend money on videos. Mad!
The TGFstore.com, 9 p.m. tomorrow. Make sure you're there.
Hi, guys! Thanks for the new car! My bitch so violent, she looked like a murder case. Handing out hoodies in case that she run away. Case that she run away. Poisonous venom, misleading. I got antidote, brown paper bag inside. Is what's about to blow. Explosive careers, exchanging for ragback notes! Yeah!